A visit to the water park. There is a new water park in town. We go there on the first day of summer. It has pool and water slide. There are things called to the slide. Are scary at first. After the first day, we love the water slide. The thing called a pool or hot day. On us the pool makes its own way. All the kids try to face the wave. It is very fun. The water park can be very cloudy. There are many kids and adults, but they do not kilo pass. We really like to ice cream at the snack bar. They also sell pop and donut. We all love the new water park.
Present. A visit to Phnom Penh, Khantra Market. Mr. Baba is a tourist sector in the border town. Da Mok Bai. It is 167 kilometers off the distance to Phnom Penh. The journey covers about 345 minutes by bus during the summer holiday. In August 2019, Mr. Bavak decided to visit the Phnom Penh Khantra Market. The market is located on the number 53 Khmer Street and it has interest from the east, west, north and south. It is surrounded by a number of shops and bus stations. The market of one of the popular location in Phnom Penh where we start to use transit point to connect to other location in Cambodia, including border crossing to countries such as Vietnam, Thailand and Laos. A lot of business activity take place in the Phnom Penh market in the middle of market. There is a beautiful park where tourists and other food series are sold. All of the items such are traveling bag, clothing, home appliances, light, dry, cook, spray, iron, fan, television, press, and many other items also sold. There includes clothing. The seller very friendly to customer. The market has security personnel to always protect life and property. Mr. Babas was very happy during his visit to the Phnom Penh Khantra Market. He was able to buy some real item. I like traveling bag, earphone, sewing machine, and some fair clothing for his personal use. Mr. Bavas hope to visit another interesting place now, the Phnom Penh Night Market, in the next summer holiday in the year 2019.